A 59-year-old Leavenworth man is now charged with stealing a riding lawnmower from a 13-year-old.
Harry Tolbert is booked in the Leavenworth County Jail. He is accused of stealing a lawnmower worth $3,200. He is also facing charges for apparently a different lawnmower theft.